my colleagues, all our staffs and patients, ladies and gentlemen, at the outset, this day definitely is a special day and we should feel proud that we are Indians. India, if you see in the international stage, the GDP, the growth rate is one of the highest next to China. We are ahead of other countries, even Japan, USA. Like that, we can say that our hospital is also nowhere left behind. We are marching ahead. You have seen today how it has been paid by others. And gentlemen, I assure you,
ladies,
I will also try to...
Ladies,
ladies, I will try to... whatever we can do. But one request, as you know, we are running from 4 pillars for the fund and we have to manage the crisis. Again, I appeal to you, bear with me. I am not against that something should happen. I am trying to give it. But we have to maintain utmost patience to tide over the crisis till 3-4 months. Definitely, there is light at the end of the tunnel. We'll get more fund and everything will be provided. Under no circumstances, you cannot have the opportunity to say that this is not there. I assure you. But not at that jet set scale we have to go. Again, I wish cooperation of everybody, starting from the Group B to highest authority CMD and above. Please help us to take our hospital to a newer height. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.